Al Rayyan Stadium is located just outside the city limits, northwest of Doha on the edge of the desert, at roughly 20 kilometers from central Doha. The stadium will form part of a development that includes the newly opened Mall of Qatar, the country's largest shopping mall. The stadium will be connected to the city with a currently under construction new metro line. Al Rayyan Stadium will have a capacity of roughly 40,000 seats. During the World Cup, the stadium is eligible to host matches up to the quarterfinals.